Welcome to the segment of the arts. Today we introduce you to the Allopa dancers, a group of deaf dancers who have been active for the past 6 years. Emmanuel Duah, the leader, said he created the group because many people think that the deaf can't dance since they cannot hear. He said the group serves as a motivation to deaf people and to show to the entire world that the deaf can do anything they set out to do despite their disability.
For the Allopa dancers, dancing is an art form, an expression that has brought them together, allowing them to be creative in new ways, and it's a fantastic way to escape the stresses and cares of everyday life. The new team visited them at their rehearsal grounds. Emmanuel Duah, who is the leader of the Allopa dancers, said he inherited the dance techniques from his father. He started alone and later the other members joined.
People think deaf cannot perform, cannot dance. That's why I set up this dancing group to show to the entire world to see or to know that deaf people also can dance.
Emmanuel wasn't born deaf. He says he fell ill and became deaf at the age of 13, but that didn't stop him from dancing. Emmanuel says he created a dance group to change the perspective about deaf people. The group, he says, exists to change millions of lives. Emmanuel says it was difficult for his parents to accept his becoming a dancer. Emmanuel says he has been dancing for so long now that it is second nature to him. Passion, he says, has propelled him to where he is today. His dream is to set up a school to train deaf dancers. Emmanuel said deaf dancers feel music in different ways. The beat vibrates through the core of their body. He believes that this ability makes deaf dancers better at communicating with each other on stage than hearing dancers. The group has their challenges.
Every day we come here, and before you can use this place, you have to pay. And more to the programs are not flowing.
The Allopa dancers were affected by the coronavirus since social gatherings have been banned due to the stem of the spread of the virus. They are therefore calling on event organizers, institutions and the art industry to engage them in their programs when they are able and also support them. The Allopa dancers have won several awards. They are calling on persons living with disabilities to stop begging for alms and at least learn a trade or vocation to take care of themselves.